A group of company enthusiasts united for creating the Kazakhstan Blockchain Association and its cryptocurrency. It included 6 organizations. Also, 15 more have already announced plans to join the new association. It is planned that the new association, in cooperation with the National Bank, will develop principles and legal norms for the operation of the cryptocurrency market and blockchain technology in the country, and will consider the feasibility of issuing a national digital currency, Cryptotenge. Eset Butin, co-founder of the association, said, "The association, together with the central bank, will create the rules of the game on the blockchain market. After all, in spite of the fact that now there are no companies in our country that work in the innovation sphere, many people already see the prospect for business development in the blockchain.